everyone. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevic with an unsettled start to this new work week. Scattered showers and storms are going to be likely in the forecast, so have the umbrella, the rain gear ready to roll. Now, a few strong to severe storms are even going to be possible, mainly later on this afternoon. The best chances for that appear to be south of Louisville, where we could get a little more warmth and a little more humidity into our atmosphere to fuel showers and storms. Farther up to the north, again, we'll see some rain, but I think that stronger, severe threat stays a little bit farther off to the south. You could see the scattered shower and storm activity already this morning. We could see more develop as we head into the afternoon. Notice as we move forward in time, quite a bit of shower and storm activity. And then later in the afternoon, 3, 4 o'clock, some of these yellows and oranges begin to show up with the threat of some heavier storms, especially in the southern parts of the viewing area, again, where we have a little bit more of that warmth and humidity. Most locations dry out through the evening hours tonight, but towards tomorrow morning, another round of showers and a few thunderstorms moves in. Not so concerned with any strong to severe weather with these storms tomorrow, but we're going to need the umbrellas once again as it's a wet start to this new week. We should begin to see drier weather move briefly in for the middle of the week before more rain chances come in late in the week. But for today, a slight risk of severe weather. I think the primary concern with any stronger storms would be high wind gust and hail. But if we can get more of that humidity coming up from the south, we have a lot of wind energy in our atmosphere, and an isolated tornado or two cannot be ruled out. By far and away, I do not expect a widespread severe weather outbreak today, but just something that we're going to have to keep a close eye on as some of these showers and storms develop as we make our way through this Monday. So definitely unsettled, a 60% chance of showers and storms, some strong, possibly severe later this afternoon, highs near 68 in the metro. Drying out tonight, 61 by 10 o'clock with lows in the 50s, highs into the 70s tomorrow, but dodging more showers and storms at 60% your Tuesday. A dry, nice day on Wednesday, enjoy it because more wet weather moves in for Thursday and Friday. And after a dry start to the weekend Saturday, another chance for showers and storms comes back into the forecast on Sunday. Next 7 days, highs in the 60s and 70s. Most mornings will start out in the 50s. That's the latest on your forecast. Remember, you can track these showers and storms with us here at the WLKY Weather Center right here on WLKY.com.